Is that a shard you fell? Here, let me see it, so that I may help you to see light. However,
Thank you. Yourself. You human do not produce light. Light and all those who bear it are unwelcome in this place. I am Ogdain, guardian of the crypt. Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here. I am a finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here, some of them from ages long ago. Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead. Did you come for him? The one called Vendrick? You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guards. Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death is equitable, accepting. We will all one day be welcomed by her embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand. Farewell, human.
This ring is the symbol of the king. Use it to gain passage through the king's gate and venture to the far east. Bearer of the curse, if you are to be the next monarch, then one day you will walk those grounds without really knowing why. Bearer of the curse until...